Definitely worth seeing.
He sent me a text. He was like, I'm sure you've seen it already, but you want to see Black Panther? I was like, yeah, I seen it twice already, but yeah, I don't mind seeing it again. It's just that good.
My brother was drunk.
This guy, my job was telling me he was... This guy, my job said he fell asleep watching it. I'm like, how the hell did you fall asleep watching it? How?
It's bullshit.
He's like, man, I was tired, man. He missed the entire movie.
The entire thing.
The entire thing. He said he remembers seeing T'Challa. Oh wait, maybe I shouldn't say because I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh well. The last thing he remembers is the museum.
Okay. So pretty early on.
He fell asleep right after that. Like he missed the whole movie.
Yeah.
I guess. Yeah, I should have. Spawned it. Wait, is that even close to 8? 11, I mean?
That is definitely a big engine.
Well, I'm glad I bought a bow.
Not as big as I thought he was gonna be, though.
Oh, I thought he was gonna be giant. He's big, but he's not giant.
Yeah. He's definitely gonna be a gold crown.
Oh, yeah, he'll be a gold crown.
Yeah, he's big. Not giant, but yeah, he's big.
I just thought they was gonna give us a world eater. Look at the running man. He's big enough for that dragon pierce to do something. Wow, you hit it like a bitch. And I'm using a bow, which means I don't get damage reduction on physical damage. And you still hit like a bitch. You still hit like a bitch, I don't give a fuck. I didn't even take my drugs.
Oh yes, put your wings up.
Oh, that's so much damage right there. Oh, I don't even have my power coatings in.
Yeah, he's so big he's actually having troubles hitting us with the bite.
Yeah, I'm having trouble hitting anything with his feet.
Oh, that's why I came with a gun. Or a bow. Oh.
Oh, nice.
Stop your shenanigans.
He's actually gonna jump on me. Well, now you're gonna hit something.
Stop. But you don't like, get your ass on the ground. Damn, how weak to water is he?
Pretty weak. Pretty sure it's his main weakness.
Does he take like extra gun damage on his tail or something? Cause
yeah, the tail and the back are pretty weak.
Cause I mean, like
I think I was doing like a lot of damage when I did the spread on him. On the tail.
Oh, okay.
Which is good because he has the tendency of not keeping his head in front of you.
Oh. Excuse me. One of the reasons he's so annoying in the fight. I may actually bring the
bow too, considering that's what the alloy uses to fight like the dinosaurs and stuff. Hey, jump into the frog.
Here he comes.
Oh no, he went for you. It's the... Damn it.
Whatever, yo. He still was on me. Oh, he was in that. Oh.
I think one more shot of power should be good. If anybody has it.
Alright, I can't shoot power with this bow. Because you're a Totus.
Rest in peace. Isn't there another Totus around here?
Usually two around here.
Yeah, there is another one here. Over here where I am.
Okay.
Jump over there! Jump! Get in it!
Come on!
No, don't look at Kyle!
I'm trying to come over to the parrot toad. You're a dick. Wait, is this another
Oh, there's
raid?
Another one there. Hey.
Stay there, stay there, stay there, stay, 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 stay. Yes.
Nice.
Yes, and the wings are out too.
Can actually reach his tail from here.
We'll take that Pierce. That's good, Pierce. So much damage. I saw 60s in there.
Yeah, you better limp out.
Thanks for breaking this open. You just made it easier for us to chase you. Nice.
I stopped it. He still has the wings out too.
He's a fool.
What a fool. Fool of a two.
Oh my god.
Oh, and you put the fire on your mouth? That's gonna explode, man. Yep.
I didn't even know what was going on at the end.
Do you see that? He was so tall that when he put his neck on the ceiling, he kinda just clipped through the
Yeah.
Roof. Yeah, that wasn't too
definitely
bad.
Definitely a gold crown engine, but I was expecting like a fucking giant.
Yeah, I was expecting like a world leader. Engine or something.
Yeah. Something to that effect. Oh, points.
Hey. Don't look at me like that.
So what the fuck did I do, right?
Did you see how many flips it did when it died? Poor Moswe, man. I got two tickets.
Oh, I only got one.
Yeah, only one for me.
I'm gonna have to see how many we need for this set.
Weak ass decorations.
I think Dior mentioned there is a bow too.
Yeah. The weapon the chick uses in the game.
Yeah, apparently it doesn't have power coating, I think.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, it's... so it's garbage.
God. Yeah.
I never understood the reason for having them in the first place.
I guess it made it easier for them. I don't know.
Instead of having it truly be random?
Right, I forgot that my bear was strong the first time.
Oh, but so maybe it was like, 11.
Yeah, I was actually like dropped closer to here.
Oh.
I'm not sure if he's gonna start on the same place again or not.
He must spawn near one like he does in story.
Maybe. Oh, I think I found a trail.
I ran past the footprint. Where is it? Oh, okay, well.
Oh, he's closer to 8 this time.
Oh, he's right next to it. What an ass!
Yeah. That's where I started.
He wasn't anywhere over here. Over the...
Hey! Anja! Stop! Wow, my bug completely missing. And again.
And I got earplugs, I don't give a fuck about your shit. Fuck off, fuck off. Fuck off! I don't care about that hit either. Oh, that was a pin? Oh, that's right, you can't block that. Forgot about that.
Yeah.
I wonder if you can with guard up.
He was trying to leave.
You're not leaving, you're paralyzed.
Oh, nice.
Oops, sorry.
What?
He just left immediately. Mm-hmm. Didn't even care.
The hell's he?
He's just standing there.
I'm not in the cotton spore anymore, you idiot. You're so
his
stupid.
His body was like. His body was inside the tree, too.
No. No, not
the even look at the size of the first one. Was he, He was definitely Golcron, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This one looks a bit smaller, though. I don't know, he doesn't seem as big.
Is he not always big?
Shit.
That would be super lame if that's the case.
I don't know, I mean, does he seem as big to you?
He seems big. Just not as big.
I mean, as big as the last one, I mean.
No, he's not. I don't think he's as big as the last one. He's big, but, yeah.
Oh, they still here?
I can step forward now, bitch. Oh, come on, I'm in the middle of a counter.
Shit, the poison cup.
Again?
Oh my god, stop jumping, man! Oh my god, and then he gets me right there. This is why I should have stick with a gun. He moves way too much. Since he...
Shit.
That doesn't help that he's really big, so the movement is even worse.
Yeah. What happened? I got wind shear?
Yeah, the tail swipe. Why is that not triggering the jump?
How are you not paralyzed again? How can I say? No, don't run. Come on. Jesus, he's so annoying.
Angina is such a pussy, I swear.
This is why I don't fight him very often. I'm actually glad his shit sucks, because this would be so annoying to having to farm him.
Whoa.
Oh, the rock, he's right underneath him. I don't have anything for it.
Oh.
Nice. Run now, bitch.
There's nowhere to run. Like, I'm really glad they decided to not go for this guy as the flagship, like I thought they would. Based on the first trailers.
Wasted.
Yeah. He would have been such a lame flagship.
Mm-hmm. No,
my bucks run
again.
That tail. Oh, yeah.
It's just Captain Runaway here. Did you carve the tail, Omega?
Oh, I didn't. Nice.
Did he limp this time?
Yeah, he's almost there. He has the skull on his thing.
Try to jump on me and you failed.
I got the slinger bomb now too, so if he tries to run away, I can just shoot him with it.
Oh, jeez.
I wonder if any other monster can show up on this quest. Because nothing has shown up on the bottom screen for me.
Doesn't seem like it.
Oh, no, 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 no. Hey, hey, no, stop. Enough running away.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Nice.
There you go,
oh my god.
Are you?
Aw. Oh, damn it. He went through his Howard tunnels.
yeah. He hit the corner too quick.
He went back here, what?
Can you get out of the way? Oh my god.
Cast it on?
Yeah.
Fucking annoying. Wow. Instead of running all the time, why you just die? Oh, not the fucking pin again.
Oh my god, John keeps hitting me right when I'm jumping.
Wait, what happened? Did
I'm
you punch him out of the
tail,
pin?
Man.
Oh, shit.
No, 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 you ain't getting me with it.
There you go.
Jeez. Okay, I'm coming with a bow if we do him again. Fuck this running away shit.
That limited bounty's done.
Either that or I will come with the paralysis lens to help you go with the paralysis.
Oh, I'm not using Lance against him again. That took way too long. I need something more damaging. That running stuff got on my damn nerves. You might get fully blowed next.
Sounds like a good idea.
If we don't get the tickets we need in this run. Well, I won't get the tickets. I only got one ticket in the first one.
Yeah, same.
You need 4 for the armor.
4 for the armor. And 2 for the bow?
Pass on.
No, 5, because you need 3 to upgrade it, right?
Yeah, pass on the bow. I ain't making the bow.
Oh, there is a gem.
Well, I got 2 tickets this time. If I would have got 2 tickets the first time, I'd be done. Bastards. Thanks for these lame decorations. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Come again.
I think at one point I did like 1.2k on Odagoran.
2,000? You got all the attack jewels in there, though.
Yeah.
I wish I would have had the time to duplicate those. Because they will never ever give me another attack jewel, ever.
Yeah, they're surprisingly rare. Oh, the footprints, where are you? Now he's closer to 11.
Down there in 11. What a dick.
I think it's completely random where he spawns. Like 3 quests and he got spawned in 3 completely different spots.
Yeah.
It's annoying. Oh, shut up, Jagras. You know, I don't think my cat can ride on the back of Jagras yet, which is interesting. Maybe I have to find the Grimalkins in the ancient forest.
Yeah.
Because he can ride on the back of Jiro, fucking amazing. I love when he tames them because they just help me, they just help paralyze everything.
Yeah.
No, come on! Really, man?
He's running already.
He didn't even go anywhere. What was the point of that? What? Just to piss us off? You're a bitch.
Yep.
Nice.
Nice interruption. He was gonna tail with me.
Ow.
Ooh. 517 on that ass. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Yes.
He's catching it right now.
I should have waited until he had his wings up.
Yeah,
it's all it be not a big deal.
Oh, the poison flower.
603. I had to give him that real quick. No, fucking goddamn it! Why do I keep getting hit with this?
Ooh, I got the tail
with it. Caught me as I was rolling. Ooh. Hey, take this damage. Oh, bitch. Whatever, whatever. Who cares? I wonder if Wraithlos picks you up and throws you down like a bitch.
Oh, he moved away, damn it.
Oh, so I can get a slide on him.
Shit.
I didn't even slide, that was sleep.
Ooh, Jesus, that was close.
Damn, I missed. Damn it.
Wait a minute, I'm trying to slide.
Oh my god, he's spamming the jump attack a lot.
Really? Is he gonna just spam this jump?
Yep.
Oh my god. Nothing beats that glitch that happened to Teostria yesterday though.
Oh my god, that was amazing. I don't know how we kinda kept Teostria in like a loop of flash bombs and him trying to run away. It was pretty funny.
That quest ended so fast because of it.
I don't think we'll be able to replicate that, but it would be funny if we did.
Is he limping? No, damn.
Oh, where's that tail?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right. I forgot I got that.
I completely forgot you cut it, too. Oh, right here.
It's here.
Oh, here it is.
Oh, that's a plate.
Somebody got a plate.
Yeah, Discord is definitely going ham today. That kind of sucks.
Am I auto-tuning for you guys, or no?
You're the only one who's not.
Yeah,
because yeah, you two are for me.
Yeah, Cal is auto-tuning for me, and I can hear like myself lagging on his end, too.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
So, I don't know what's going on.
Mm-hmm. Take that! Oh, that didn't hit his head! Y'all jet me. Not there anymore, stupid. Still not there.
Still not a fan of the hitbox in that move. But at least it makes somewhat of a sense. Ooh, nice. We haven't gotten a ride on him, so any jump attack should
do it. Get that wedge beetle and jump on his back. There you go. Wow, Discord had you lagging the whole time, and you actually were already on his back while you were saying any jump attack.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly what I heard.
Oh man, Discord, please.
Like I was saying somebody jump on him because I got a charge on his back, so there should be one more jump attack and get a ride. And as I was saying that, you were like, any jump attack should do it while you're already on his back.
fire Pokemon, they're weak to water Pokemon.
There goes his head. In there! Oh, I didn't crit, damn it.
Oh, damn it, I missed.
No! Slinger Bomb, where is that?
Where is the Slinger? Isn't there a Slinger Bomb here?
Yeah, I don't know where I found it though.
Oh,
I think right I got him. I think I got him. I got him. He ignored it! You little fucking pansy. Bitch, hold that.
Is he gonna jump up down on us?
He keeps getting hit and then turning away like, no, figured it. You guys are just gonna pick on me.
I didn't feel anything.
Hello.
Give me a damn slide! Why don't you let me fucking slide? Alright, you're gonna stay here and put the affinity down. You got the slinger bomb. Oh, that blew up on his face! Take.
Okay. I guess he was that close to dying.
Oh, this is giving me enough for the armor.
Yeah, can we do it one more time? Because I kind of want to do it with the armor and see if this looks any fitting.
Sure. Because I could use more stuff from him.
Alright. I'm definitely not using the bow from this event.
Hell no. I'm not even making it. It's a waste of my money. I'm not going to say it's a waste of the engine at the gem, because I really don't think I'm going to use that Anginath gem, ever.
At the very least it doesn't... Well, I guess it uses an Anginath gem to finish it, probably.
The bow? Mm-mm. Yeah. Wyvern gem.
No? Oh!
I'm not wasting one of my Wyvern gems on that, no. Hell no. Too many weapons need Wyvern gems.
Yeah, too many good weapons need Wyvern gems.
Yeah.
Wow, he gave me nothing on this one.
3 tickets this time. I didn't even know you could get 3 tickets.
Only gave me one.
Oh, oh.
But that is enough to make the armor at least.
I don't know why I was complaining about money when I'm rich.
You know the tune when you did that.
Of course.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be spring for you guys soon.
Not soon enough, damn it.
For me, it's gonna get cold pretty soon.
Oh.
Oh, what do you mean I can travel? Oh. Freaking gadget luggage.
Where is he?
Oh, he's like all the way down, it seems. See, it seems he's down there. Just spawns at random places.
He does what the fuck he wants. He's down by one. He's right next to one. I'm going to one.
Is he?
Yeah, fuck all that. I ain't looking out there.
I'm not sure I kind of close
to him. In the story. So we see him walking and then he spits his mucus on the fucking rock.
Actually, I might go to 1-2 because I completely forgot to bring power coatings. Oops.
The hell is he? Oh, he's above me. He's above.
Yeah, he like jumps a ledge.
Yeah. Fucking goddamn, we gotta go around.
No, he's on the move.
Cheater. You got them Hogwarts, man. Fuck, man. You fake ass Harry Potter.
Oh. I think he's going to like the area with the paratodes.
I see him. He's right here. Scout Flies, don't you try to make me U-turn. I ain't playing Pokemon with me. Why does he get in these tiny ass areas? I'm not fighting him in here.
No, like, hit him when he's out of there.
Yeah, I'm waiting for him to come out. Come on. Come out this way. This is kind of tiny too.
Hey.
Oh, so he's gonna go in the smaller area. Oh, he's going this way.
He's going to the big area. Let's see if we can get him on the Paratooth.
That big cute song is like. Run into it! Oh, come on, you should have got running, man.
Yeah.
Whatever, he got caught anyway. A catch is a catch, I don't care.
Actually, we saw, Jill and I were playing last night after I got home from work, and we saw Odogron get running man.
Oh, really?
Yeah, oh, nice.
Gyros paralyzed him in midair, so he, like, running. Did, like, a somersault. It was awesome.
I don't think I've seen that yet, actually.
On his back.
Nice. Yeah, I don't think we have seen Odogron on running man.
I've seen this fool get running man.
Also, I saw the turf war between Odogron and Tizzy the first time. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, Dogron gives no fucks.
Yeah, he's like, say cheese! And he's like,
kss. Yeah.
He's like, bitch, do you know who I am?
Motherfucker.
Yeah, all over his tail.
Do you know who I am? You must not know who I am. I'm Odogron, bitch! I'm gonna hit you with your own pimp! Fuck, water. What? Love that you can charge the sword now. It's fucking hot.
That was not a good pierce for me.
Stay here.
Yeah,
it. Oh, this is the only problem fighting here, the damn slope.
Yeah, the slope freaking canceled my shot.
No! Ah, you bitch. I have to cancel that. Oh, no.
Yeah, it auto-tuned.
Jesus.
Oh, he's got his mouth on fire and he's flamethrowing. That's cute.
Ooh, let him run forward. Come on.
You silly.
Stupid. What the? Oh, the tail came off. Nice.
Nice cut.
I didn't even aim it.
I think my peers. Oh, I'm insane. You, what the hell?
Oh, damn it.
Here he goes. Isn't there another pillar over there you can break?
I think so, yes.
Man. You hit my. Take all of that, right?
170!
I hope that auto-tuned.
No, that didn't.
Damn it.
Oh. Oops, sorry. Ignore that.
Try to clear your nose?
Yeah, can.
Damn it. I was gonna come forward. Said he.
That's right here.
Oh, the tail.
Oh, I completely forgot the tail again.
Okay, plus. Damn it.
I always start chasing him because I don't like when he gets away.
Yeah.
Oh, he's almost dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's limping.
Because he's a pussy.
Jagger singing on top of the trees, though. They're like,
yeah, I noticed they do that, like fucking birds.
They're like, yeah, yeah, Brooklyn Rangers, go!
Don't hit us, please! Anjanath, you're so annoying.
Hey, where did he go? Oh.
He's all the way at the top.
Oh, he's sleeping. All the way to the top.
Yeah, he's sleeping.
Oh, he's catching
these bombs. Bring bombs.
Oh, yeah, I got bombs too.
Unfortunately, I don't have files. I can wait. Is something dead over there? Oh, Jagras.
Yeah.
I'm building them up. Let me get my files real quick. Blow these bombs up.
You can use this.
That's done. Got my files.
There's Ivy here.
That didn't take long. Fucking shield.
Oh, the other guy on charge plane, man. That looks so cool.
What'd you say? I didn't record.
That looks so cool. And I somehow jump off. Because fucking ledge mechanics.
Fucking ancient forest mechanics were not designed for this game. Or maybe they were, and we just didn't know it. That hip bump is so pointless. It's like a...
Well, for Kim, yeah. He's so big.
It's like a Jagras hit.
There goes the face.
He's all over-dramatic about it. I can't believe you hit me in the face!
There we go. Nice plate.
Damn,
these Jagras bodies are still here?
Yeah, they take a while to disappear, unless you carve them. Then they disappear immediately.
Oh yeah, they just started disappearing as soon as I started carving. Still got all the carves, bitch!
Oh, giant vigor wasp? Oops. Should've caught that. I don't think I've seen one before.
Would that be in your house as something different?
Sure. Oh damn, that left quite the... Oh no, wait, you can still capture it. It was flying around.
Oh, I wasn't sure if you could capture it, unless it had like the green nectar thing.
Well, I'm not sure either. I haven't really tried.
I think you had a stupid boy body going on.
That was a big wasp, that's for sure.
Yay! Jewels I'm selling. Well, Mega, we weren't there.
I like how the only highlight is like field research, or like not even anything related to the hunt.
Yeah.
Well, because they know how lame Anjanath is, that's why. Not lame, but so lame.